Man, we were talking about your performance today, and I had a pretty big game. Yeah. Talk to me, what's going on out there?
I don't know. The first half, we were so tight, and you know, we weren't making the right plays. But the second half, nobody got out of the truck. We stuck together and just played DeMatha lacrosse. Nobody started yelling at each other, and this team's been through a lot over the past 3 years, so we know what to expect and how to win. This is the first step on the long road to the championship.
Cool. What was working so well for you and your boys out there?
I think we just know each other. We've been playing together so long, and we know this is our moment, this is our season, and we're not going to let anyone get in the way of that.
Cool. That's pretty much all I need, man. Thank you.